Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a new video. This evening I'm off to Her Majesty's Theatre to see the 35th anniversary performance of Phantom of the Opera and I can't wait. The last time I saw this it was when it was starring Ben Forster, but I'm very much looking forward to seeing Cillian Donnelly in the lead role this time. It's going to be an incredible night I'm sure, but 35 years in the West End, what an incredible feat. There has been some changes since the last time I saw it, so I'm looking forward to seeing those changes, and there is one amazing cast, so I'm sure it's going to be amazing. So without further ado, let's go and see the Phantom of the Opera 35th anniversary performance. Let's go! Yay! I've also got suited and booted for the occasion because why not? Let's go. So I'm here at the blue carpet premiere of the 35th anniversary performance of Phantom of the Opera. Yeah, that's right, it's been here for 35 years and I'm super excited to be covering it tonight. Forward to the show. Just in the interval, absolutely loving Phantom. Lucy St. Louis as Christine is phenomenal, and Cillian Donnelly as Phantom is super fantastic. Can't wait for Act 2, it's super creepy, the chandelier was amazing. There's a lot of new lighting that I've not seen before, and I don't really notice many of the changes. If anything, they've upgraded it and it's a lot slicker. So really enjoying it and looking forward to Act 2.
Glasses of champagne, so please pass them on. Enjoy. There's one for everybody in the audience.
So I'm just on the train home after seeing Phantom's 35th anniversary performance, and it was absolutely outstanding. I had the best time. We had champagne at the end, which was brilliant, and they performed for us. I just got to say, Cillian Donnelly as the Phantom is spine-chillingly stunning. Like, honestly, probably one of the best Phantoms I've seen. Loved him. Lucy St. Louis has the most gorgeous voice, honestly. That melts my heart. She was fantastic. And then Reese Whitfield as Raoul was just incredible. Like, the whole cast, phenomenal. And I really like the changes. I know that's controversial. A lot of people like the traditional, but I actually really like the changes in the show. And I also think that it's slicker and quicker. And yeah, it's still just as phenomenal as it was 35 years ago. Even though I didn't see it 35 years ago, I think the last time I saw it was about 6 years ago, but it's still as incredible as the first time I saw it. And yeah, I just had an absolute blast. So thank you so much for the invite tonight. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did enjoy this video and you'd like to see more stagey videos like this, then be sure to click subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.